Guys, it's something else here in one video, and that's the first time I ever made a two video in the same day. So we got the Elite Damien Mizdow. I don't think it says the actual Elite series, but it's the Elite Mizdow. Damien Mizdow, actually. But yeah, it's pretty much the same thing. He is from... Alright, I already cut it up so I wouldn't have to do it on the camera. So, his height is 6'4", so he's probably about as tall as Dean Ambrose, for one. WWE debut was in 2012. He has signature move is Terminus from Palo Alto, California, I think. Yeah. So yeah, thanks for that. All right. And his ring attire, was from TLC December 2, 2014. Career highlights, tag team champion, Money in the Bank, a ladder match winner. Okay. From 2013, and people that are included in the series is Sting, Dolph Ziggler, The Godfather, British Bulldog, and Psycho Sid. I am mad because I did not see Sting there. I would have got him in a heartbeat, but he was not there because that's pretty much the best figure in the series, but this is the second best. I might be, I don't know, I like this one too a lot, but yeah. I would either take him or Damien Mizdow. So, I have pretty much all of them. I don't have these three right here on the bottom, but I don't want weapons. I want the actual superstars nowadays. And Sting is a legend, but he actually fought for a while with Seth Rollins and Triple H. So now it includes the trench coat and the sunglasses. You can see the sunglasses right there. Trench coat is on him, as you can see. If you can't, you're blind. Yep, as you see, it says highly detailed action figure. And you don't need to read this crap because that's stupid. Okay, here's a picture of him on the side. This is the SmackDown side. So, I'm guessing he's from SmackDown. So, yeah, there's a picture of him on the back. Side picture, just like the other side. And Elite series. Okay. Now we are gonna unbox the figure. Hopefully it actually works. Damn, I'm trying to pause it. And I am like that. He is out of the package. See? And he is ready to be reviewed. So there's a trench coat and sunglasses on him, and now there's a couple things I don't like with the figure. One, the Miz figure that has the same boots and clothes and the underwear on. This one, it don't like bend in the jacket. Miz's figure, you can like move it while he's wearing the jacket, but that's the thing I don't like about it. But everything else is pretty fine. His face is just like him. It looks just like Damien. I mean, look at the resemblance. I'll show you guys. There's a box. There's a figure. I see him so much in that face scan. It ain't funny. This is probably the best figure I've ever had so far. It looks just like Damien. Besides my Dean Ambrose figure and Roman Reigns. They're pretty good, too. But, yeah. There they are. The beard looks just like that. One thing I like about it is the glasses look differently by a little bit. But yeah, I always have this problem, but if I get a figure with glasses, always the left ear cannot fit on it, but the right ear does. So my phone has really bad quality, and it has problems like focusing on the stuff that I try to record. So if you guys can see it, hopefully you can. So here he is. Let's do it through 60 real quick before I take off the trench coat. Bam, there he is. Now I'm going to take off his trench coat and his sunglasses like that. And there you go. This is Damien Mizdow. And he has the upside down W sandwich pants for Miz because he has Mizdow on his name. Let's see. There's his design. It has Miz right here. You guys can read it in print. Black hair, black beard. This is really really good figure. This looks just like him. I can't even tell any differences between him and in real life. Black L pads, everything pretty much is black. Really cool design on the black knee pads and all that. He has white, black, and all kinds of colored blue. See, like silver sides. It's all kinds of cool colors. So, there he is at a packaging. Focus. Come on, focus, stupid camera. It's getting there, but. Anyways, try to focus. It won't focus. Okay, so here it is. The thing I like about this figure is on the side of the boots says Money on the side and Maker on the other side. On the side of the boots, and yeah. That's pretty much the whole figure. Now it's 60 of them out of the package. He's on his left boot. He has a torn ACL like Seth Rollins. There you go, guys. It's a full figure. As well, he's standing like a zombie because he's all crouched over and all that. Give me your blood. I want Miz blood now. So, here he is. So, peace out, subscribe. What do you want to say? Mizdow. What do you want to say? Awesome. I don't sound like him, but yeah. Subscribe. Bye.